Here the question says that this description properly describes the step which is involved in the cellular respiration.